Flickering candles rest in the hands of family and friends of 17-year-old Aaliyah Boonrostrom. They're finding it hard to hold back tears. Dozens of her photos sit in Modesto Sutter Park as those who loved her most surround this glowing memorial.
Nobody expects to lose such young people, you know, like this.
Aaliyah was in the passenger seat of this Honda Civic with her best friend, 21-year-old Ana Alicia Mona Montoya, 19-year-old Denise Garcia, and two children. CHP says her friend was trying to pass other cars on this two-lane highway. She lost control and hit a truck head-on. Her family was notified a day after the crash.
Gut-wrenching. We all hit the floor like our legs were made out of jelly, and we couldn't even breathe. It was so weird, like being suffocated for reals.
The 17-year-old was named after the singer Aaliyah.
Oh, she could sing, dance, comedy. I mean, she was the smile on everybody.
Her family hopes she'll be remembered for how she lived her life, not how she lost it.
We don't point blame at anyone, and sometimes bad things happen to good people, and Mona and Aaliyah were best friends. They did everything together.
And Aaliyah's cousin is finding comfort in knowing that even in death, they were together.
I wish I could die with my best friend. That was her best friend, so. It's not the hardest part, it's the best part.
Aaliyah would have turned 18 in July. Her family says she was a very free-spirited person and would have loved to have been a mother. Reporting in Modesto, I'm Dana Griffin, KCRA 3 News.